So someone today at work says to me, Aibo, why have you not done the jelly baby story? I'm like, jelly babies? What happened to jelly babies? Forgive my ignorance. I did not know who jelly baby was until today. And it's no one's fault, my fault, that I can be that ignorant about certain things happening within pop culture. So I was like, okay, let me look into who jelly baby is. And then maybe I'll do a story later on. Okay, for those that do not know me, my name is Babie, Vilakazi, your reliable source to the latest pop culture news. And thank you so much for taking your precious time to join me. So there's this incident that transpired in this supermarket or shop between Jelly Baby, who is a reality TV star, musician, and dancer. And I really went to Spotify and was like, wow, this girl has a lot of streams and she seems to be doing well. So for those that missed what happened, just watch this video a bit and then we're going to continue. There's not a good report surrounding as to what led to this incident, you know. So then I read somewhere that during the day that the lady who is a cashier was suspended, apparently for putting the company in bad light, you know. Now, look at this paper. So it looks like they were saying, oh, you know, we're suspending her. But soon thereafter, there's a statement that the store is releasing. I think after looking at the evidence and hearing witnesses. So they are saying that, you know what, we apologize. We have decided to sort of reverse our decision to, or rather to set aside our decision to suspend her, and we stand by her, and we hope Uguti Jelly Baby, this influencer, takes accountability. Here's some papers, as you can see. Now, also thanks to wonderful content creators here on TikTok and on Facebook, seems like people have captured what this lady, you know, had to say surrounding this incident, explaining her side of the story. Just listen to the whole voice clip and do certainly share your thoughts in the comment section below. Thank you so much, and may you continue to stay blessed. Salute.
Mo social media ke re o bone gore ngwanyana lo nan ro hanna na zam ka maraba ka re selo sentho ira hitseng gore ngwanyana lo o tsene ka mara shop ne a tsena ka aim ya gore yena vele ke jelly baby ona le chelete and then aka khono patela di cashier tso tsotlhe ko big safe including the supervisors a ro hana vele gore a ro hana it's because of ngwanyana mong ba re ke tshofatso tshofatso na bolela le ngwanyana mong a mo supetsa jelly baby rena di cashier tse dintsi ka mo big safe ne re sa itse gore o hiragalang and then ngwanyana o la tshiu na itse gore ke jelly baby a tlhalosetsa khomotso so mara jelly baby a kwata re ba moseba are he ing a rohana shope ila a ipateli yena ka re patela he njani njani e bile yena o na le chelete phe ya ha ye ing e a wa ha fetsa fela o ira ba wa patela a tswa a bua ha sna bua o gara nna ke bolela ke bolela ke re ko di cashier tsela tseding ke re na be le jelly baby a sempatele ke ngwana he ke bolela so wa tsena go shopong wa nkutla already so mari ngwana o latsanga o tlo gore ke reng e a rohana ngwana o la rohana until a tsa phone ha entsa video HR was by my side na le ko mora wa haka ha ye mi ko mora wa haka HR wa mpotsa gore ke ska haraba a zanka haraba vele at all that is why le mo video ke bona hitse ke sa araba selo like ne ke mmotsise gore why a ntse ya video fela ngwana o la na tlarile a kwatile a rohana a mpotsa ka mokgwa e leng gore nna ke mpya a ke na selo and that thing hitile too much.